That's right. And you say, my first love, come on now. You're every breath that I take. You're every step I make. Who needs Diana? Come on. You're never supposed to do this ever. Would you hold the microphone?
Women,
beautiful.
What a good man.
Oh, you're great.
What a legend. We love
you. Now, you're the first person I ever gave the microphone to. You didn't run off and just take over the show. Kitty would have loved you so much. In fact, tonight I'm going to dedicate the show to Mr. Rogers. Now, what he did to me was he showed me that you can actually defy death, do everything you want to do in your life, and live through it. Now, what was so beautiful about Kenny was, there was one song, I love how I'm segueing into this. There was one song that he loved that has nothing to do with our relationship. But he definitely wanted to tell me how many times he played, can you believe this, this song at his concert. Now, if we both played the song and back in the day, we'd be in jail. So this song is appropriate for tonight. Kenny said, can you play a little Brick House right now?